National Police Chief General Tito Karnavian says as host of the 85th Interpol General Assembly, Indonesia will discuss coordinated efforts in combating terrorism and crimes. Tito says several issues that will be discussed, including global measures to address human trafficking, drug trafficking, and illegal fishing, are crimes often handled by Indonesian authorities. The discussion is hoped to be able to boost partnership between Interpol member states in combating cases involving Indonesian citizens and foreign citizens.
Memperjuangkan ini banyak kepentingannya. Ya, yang kepentingan yang paling utama dengan kita menjadi host seperti ini, kita bisa memasukkan, mengajukan agenda-agenda kita seperti masalah terorisme, ya, kemudian masalah human trafficking, drug, masalah-masalah fraud, international fraud, ya, credit card, kemudian masalah-masalah transnasional, arms smuggling. Nah, ini yang banyak dihadapi oleh Indonesia. Jadi agenda-agenda yang menjadi tantangan bagi kepolisian Indonesia, bagi keamanan Indonesia, itu kita bisa naikkan juga gitu.